to our annual fall music department concert. We are so glad that you can be here. The students have been working really hard to prepare their musical selections for you, and we hope you are entertained, but that you also enjoy and your spirits are lifted by what they do. So we'll start tonight off with the junior high choir singing "O Sing Me This Day."
Oh,
selection, we will be featuring some ensembles and also a soloist. And so these students will be coming out to see Kiara Zartman, Emily Harrison, Madison Campbell, Rachel Rogers, Ilani Arzaga, Ali McGrew, Ali Rumpel, Emma Stinson, and Adam Bush.
Thank you. Thank you for coming to tonight's concert and supporting the cast and music department. Thank you for those who helped with the Chicken Bash. It was a success. Our final selection, Songs of the Plains by Pierre LaPonte, is a collection of three folk songs from the plain states of Oklahoma, Arizona, and New Mexico. The songs are from a time when farmers relied on animal and people power to plow the fields. First you will hear the bouncy tune, The Farmer is the Man Who Feeds Us All. The next folk song, The Little Saw Shanty, is a reflective song that recalls a time when pioneers didn't always have trees to build their homes. Finally, Hey Betty Martin is a song that was sung at social gatherings.
Thank you.